With Showbit's focus being on visual content, there is no way we'd forget Instagram. Being one of the internet's largest social media sites for photography, Instagram works perfectly with Showbit's. You can use this widget to show off company pictures, new marketing pieces, or even tune into other accounts that your employees or clients will enjoy. To insert an Instagram feed, simply click the Add Content button, then select Instagram. Name your playlist in the name field. The duration dropdown allows you to set the specific length of time you want the feed to play. Insert the desired Instagram handle in the source field. Columns and rows determine how many photos you will see at a time on your channel. The control options are for an interactive channel, such as a screensaver, where you can scroll through the feed manually instead of waiting it to play through a loop. The autoplay dropdown determines how long each set of photos will stay on the screen. And click the preview button to see your live feed appear. That's it. See how simple that was? We hope you found this tutorial helpful, and we have many more Showbit videos where that came from. And remember, it's not what you say, it's how you show it.